Big Ten should be so lucky to get a rematch for their championship and have a game just like this.